Our first speaker is Robert Rorke.
Good evening. It's because of the oath of office that our commissioners take that inspired me to be here in front of you tonight. As you know, the oath of office says, I do solemnly swear I will faithfully and impartially perform my duties as a member of the Board of Commissioners of Forsyth County during my continuance in office, the best of my skill and knowledge, and to the best interests of Forsyth County. Additionally, if history tells us anything, we know that our esteemed county attorney believes that when it comes to recusal, we should always take the conservative approach. So, likewise, I believe citizens would like our commissioners to take a cautious approach, similar to what the county attorney believes cautious might be. The citizens' challenge is that we do not believe that all our elected officials believe in the cautious approach and the best serving all the citizens. Let me share a timeline with you. On November 2013, the board approved a hard fall for what I would deem as Castleberry Light, widening project that appeared to be an ecumenical agreement amongst all parties involved. February 20, 2014, out of the blue, in a 3-2 contentious vote, the BOCs approved the expenditure of $12 million of our money for a widening project I'll call Castleberry on steroids. April 2014, approximately 6 weeks later, a member of the Board of Commissioners announces a sale of 450 acres to Lennar Corporation, owned by family of BOC and assorted members of the family. This was approximately a short 45 days after approving nearby infrastructure improvements to the tune of $12 million of our money. I respectfully urge that the commissioners take the ethically and morally cautious approach and recuse himself or herself from any formal or informal discussions with all county personnel required to review AZ140013 issue that is currently before the county immediately and furthermore. That the same commissioner recuse from any zoning planning issues of any pending development projects since that same person is now in the development business. It is not humanly possible for any commissioner to have, according to their oath of office, the best interest of Forsyth County in mind when they are talking about literally millions of dollars hanging in the balance. Therefore, I ask that the commissioners keep their own house clean, or there's a lot of citizens that would like to help you if you aren't able to. Thank you.